four, two, three. It's got to be the best people in the house, as long as that includes my missus. Anyway, we've called this discussion Leader of the Pack.
Excuse you.
Sorry about that. So, Rob, who do you see as a natural leader in the house?
Well, of those two, well, they're both dim bulbs, but I'd rather have Rex. But it's not going to happen. None of them like him, so it's Mario.
So if you're in the house now, you'd rather be on Team Rex than Team Mario?
Yeah, but there's no such thing, is there? No one likes him. It's got to be Mario, and that's a terrible shame, because he's an awful man. He's an awful man.
Is he an awful man? I mean, do you think the house actually even needs a leader?
No, and particularly one who's basically Gordon Britass. That's what's going on there.
Except a little bit better.
Yeah, yeah. I think he's really let himself go since he was the love interest in
Anna,
Sex
what about
the
yourself? Are you a Mario or a Rex fan?
I'm Team Rex. I'm Team Rex. I mean...
Can I say the girl likes a dinner?
Well, I wouldn't say that, but...
What
know.
Is it about Rex that takes you then, Anna?
Well, it's not so much what takes me about Rex, it's what the hell is Mario still doing in that place? I
mean, so it's less of actually liking Rex, exactly. And it's more a case that you'd rather have him over Mario.
And he's, you know, he's got that powerful sort of edge which us women like, don't we, women? Yeah. But Mario's just, yeah, get
it. Shut up! See, that was a powerful edge. Just seeing, did that do anything for
you? Oh, yeah, oh, God. Ooh.
do you actually think that both of them are getting a little bit too big for their boots?
I think they both are, and I think we need more women in that house to stir it up a bit, and it's become too men-centric.
Fair enough. What about you, senior ones? Who do you prefer, Mario or Rex?
Rex!
Rex? All right, anyone like Mario?
No!
No, someone. What about you, Master Liberty? What do you fancy?
Well,
bit of Mario, a bit of Rex?
Well, I've got to say a bit of Mario, you know? I mean, some people are just a little bit different, you know? You know, and they...
Really? Tell me that. Sure. Say that again.
You really want something different with Mario?
What, you don't think Mario's a man of men?
No, actually, no, I don't think he is at all. I think he needs to be out there dead quick.
What about Rex? Are you a fan of Rex?
Absolutely.
Then?
I think he could actually cook with a capital F.
Do we agree with that? Yeah. Rex is the facilitator rather than Mario. What about you, my sweetie? What do you think with your massive hair?
Oh, I love Cheers. I love and enjoy Rex. He is lush.
Really?
Beautiful.
Do you think Mario feels a little bit threatened by Rex, though?
Maybe, because he's fat and ugly and Rex. I enjoy Rex.
He's not that ugly, is he? Surely, with his 16 jaws, is that a bad thing? Also, obviously, Stuart's coming to the house. So there's a lot of, like, worry from Mario's side. He had a dominating role. What do you think, my sweet?
I think that, basically, Rex... Mario needs to go. Like, he seriously needs to go.
Who here thinks that Stuart might take on that alpha male role?
Yeah,
you think so?
I think he's sexy.
Definitely.
You reckon? No, but it's not just enough to be fit, though, is it? Is he powerful enough to take on the rest of the house? Tell me, my friend. Let me get in here with you.
Come, sit down.
Come, I will.
No, personally, I think the house, Stuart, is a bit too quiet. Yeah, he's like... Since he came into the house, he's been in the background sort of thing. Okay, Sylvia.
But is he playing a clever game there, you know, by keeping himself in the background? What do you think, Rob Deering?
He's going to come into his own, you know. He's got that alpha male strength, but with those ladies' eyes. He's perfect.
Tinted eyelashes, it's all the rage. We're all doing it. What about yourself, Anna? I mean, do you think that Stuart might come through as the more powerful character?
Well, he's got all the ladies sort of flocking around him, but I think, yeah, he needs to sort of stir it up a bit more.
His little talk was strong.
Let's go to our virtual audience member, Paris. What do you think, my sweet? Do you think Stuart's going to come into his own?
Yeah, no, I think he's got the charm that I think Rex and Mario hasn't got. So
it's more about his charm tactics with the ladies. You think whoever's in control of the ladies' affections, maybe, runs the house. Do we agree with that?
No.
No, you don't agree with that? Okay, all right, fine, I'm wrong. Find out, tell me why I'm wrong.
No, I just don't think he's going to do it, innit? Because with Mario, Mario, like, he just tries to control everyone, innit? Rex is trying to help, innit?
Rex is more of a helpful character. What about Luke? Maybe Luke is subversively running the whole thing. Really, you don't agree with that?
He needs to go and stop bitching and causing trouble.
Luke needs to go and stop bitching.
He's like a snake. He's like a worm.
He is like a snake and a worm. Do you reckon this is the start of us seeing the darker side of Luke? Yeah. He's using his power with everyone. Tell me what you think, my friend.
I just think Luke's a bitch. He just kind of goes around from group to group.
God, he's such a bitch.
He is such a bitch.
Okay. Yeah. Why? Tell me exactly why.
Well, he just goes from group to group.
Taking tidbits of information and feeding them around.
Yeah, and he says, oh, I haven't nominated that person, but I nominated that person. He's talking to Sylvia, saying he likes her, but he actually nominated
her. But surely
her.
That's quite a clever game, though, isn't it? He's playing a very clever game.
He's going to get found out. Go ahead.
He's really horrible to Bex.
Why is he so horrible to Bex?
Go ahead. I think Bex likes that. Okay, Bex looks at the sort of person here. Okay, that likes to be in, like...
Is it the whole treat and mean, keep it clean thing?
Yeah, straight, all the way.
Do you agree with that, Anna? Do you think Bex likes the treatment she's getting from Luke?
I think she probably does, actually, because it puts some of the attention on her, and she's not getting a huge amount, but...
So it's picking up her attention. We've got an email through now, folks. Liz in Northampton says, Lisa is the true rule of the house. Mario waits in the hand and foot, and all the girls are terrified of her. Do we agree with that? Who's scared of Lisa here?
No?
Go ahead.
Mario's a lapdog. She just does
whatever. She agrees, you reckon she's under his control?
Yeah, definitely.
Does anyone disagree with that? Does anyone think she's a child? Look, come around to you,
I think she needs to go. She looks like a gladiator.
She's blinded by your top there, sorry.
She needs to go. She looks like a gladiator. Like, what?
She looks like a man. Yeah. Is that, well, maybe that's why she's the most dominating character. Do you not think?
Maybe.
She is the alpha male.
She is the alpha male.
She is the alpha male.
So, but doesn't she have control over quite a lot of the men? For instance, Mario, Luke, Mikey, a lot of this group seems to be forming. Now, come over to you out there.
She follows Mario hand and foot. And Mario's vile. They're both vile. They make me sick.
Okay, mate. Fair enough, fair enough. So a round of applause for that young lady. Okie dokie.